Hi guys, welcome to the video. This is the latest installment of my Destiny Archive series, and this week is the Nightfall that I was immediately came to mind when I started thinking about this video series, which is the Fallen Saber. I don't remember soloing this too many times in Destiny 1. It was infamously difficult, especially the very start of it was stopped a lot of solo runs in their tracks, simply because you've got ships blasting you, you've got adds coming in. Normally those adds pair their damage with whatever modifier there is. But we were lucky with, I think, the modifiers helped us. But I'm still happy to get it done. I hope you guys watch it and brings back some memories. It wasn't actually too difficult to do, so thanks a lot for watching, guys. I hope you appreciate the run. I hope you enjoy it. And if you haven't already, you should check out the Crucible montage I put up the other day. I'm very proud of it. I don't really do stuff like that very often, so let me know what you think if you enjoy it. If you want to see more stuff like that, let me know in the comment section. Thanks a lot, guys, for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.
Rasputin's dropping a war set from orbit. It contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker. Sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin is testing me. anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door. I can try to override his system locks, but Rasputin's reaction to a hack might be extreme. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Система взлома. Нанесен урон. Запущено планирование контрмер.
He's not happy.
You're through. That's all that matters right now.
This arc energy is coming from the depths of Rasputin's power grid. It's similar to what we use to power the city, but its drift velocity is totally different than ours. Fascinating.
Thank you.
As a fellow inorganic life form, I just want to note that Rasputin has a much better setup than I do. He has a secret bunker with space weapons. I live in your backpack. That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out. You know, they probably built that thing out of scrap from the Cosmodrome. It's lucky that it managed to work as well as it did. Maybe it was the size. It was pretty big, for a shank. Would I be more useful with a larger chassis?
Yes. In any case, Guardian, that was impressive work. The skies will remain free of weapons, for the time being.